Hi, I'm Dr. George Hahn, Deputy Health Officer for Santa Clara County. You may be wondering what public health departments do to limit the spread of infectious diseases in our community. One of the tools that we have in our toolkit is a case and contact investigation, where we work to find everyone who could have been exposed to a person with a contagious disease. This is one of the core functions of public health departments. It's what public health departments are built to do. Our responsibility is to protect our community as best we can. When we do our investigation, we first find out who the person with the illness came in contact with during the time that person might have been contagious. This could be their family members, friends, coworkers, or even patients and staff at a clinic or hospital. Next, we determine how the likelihood that any of these individuals might have been infected due to this contact. That likelihood depends on things like which disease we're talking about, how that disease is spread, and how long the person with the illness was present. In many diseases, we focus our efforts on determining who the person's close contacts are. An example of a close contact is a person who spent hours or even days face-to-face with the person who was contagious. For example, a family member living in the same house would be considered a close contact because of the amount of time they spent together near each other. Then there are others who may have had brief exposures to someone who is contagious with an infectious disease. But more often than that, we determine that the exposure was so brief that it poses almost zero risk. If there is any exposure of concern, we would reach out to the affected individuals to speak with them. Exposure is different for different diseases, and it can vary widely, but our job in public health is to contact every person possible who may have had a significant exposure. It's important to note that how easily a virus spreads from person to person varies. Some viruses are highly contagious, like measles, which is the most contagious virus known to science, while other viruses are less contagious. So to sum up, we're here to help make sure our community is healthy, and addressing the spread of viruses and infectious diseases is one of the most important roles of public health departments.